I'm dead. They all came from a fucking train. They all came from a train fucking car. A train car.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, that's where they came from.
Crazy shit. Well, do you open it?
Nah. I found one of them. You know, where you get your syringes from, like your speed, health, or your focus. Yeah. I found one of them. I shot one of the speakers up before I put petrol in the, or start the thingy up.
Yeah.
Fuck me, just turn around the corner, just in the fucking train, the train thing. And I seen about four zombies, I thought, oh, not long. So I carried on doing what I'm doing. And then all of a sudden they all started jumping off the fucking train, mate. I'm like, whoa, sin a bit. Tried legging it. Yeah. So somehow I need to do that proper stealthy.
Yeah.
Because they even shot the fucking speakers with the silencer. Gun. Oh, fucking hell. Oh shit, there's a wolf behind me. There was.
Got one yesterday.
Stealth mode. Fill the container first.
Get in there. Won't open.
It's all a nest on the motel, no?
Right.
I forget four on that.
Thank you.
shit. Fuck you, little bitch. I just got sniper ambushed. Oh.
What was it, lads?
Oh, but I thought I just fought a fucking deer with a wolf. I just took my bike out of her. Where's that motherfucker with the sniper gun? Oh, I don't know what it's like. Man, I think he's up in a tree.
Oh, the sniper, yeah, he is.
Sniper! Oh, I got him! With a sick shot. Give me that sniper, you little bitch. Where's your gun, little muppet?
He might be stuck in the tree.
No! That was a sick shot. Damn, Daniel. That's a shot, the fucking bike is smoking.
Oh, fix it. Nice.
7%.
Fix it then.
And it. You right, fuck the bike up. They won't talk about me though. Oh yeah. They end up putting they put rope across the thing, he's kind of.
Wait, sir?
They put rope across the fucking road. So they put rope across the road so when you drive into it you fucking end up dying.
Yeah.
I just like come across the thingy, there's like loads of like X's on the road. I thought, what the fuck are all them X's? There's loads of D on the floor.
Yeah.
And then these guys have basically killed all these deer. Like 5 deer with the rope across the fucking road. I've just got like 5 or 6 deer hides or meat over there.
That might be worth having a look around.
Deer meat,
yeah? Yeah, scrap. Could make something out of this.
Oh, shotgun.
He tied it onto a truck and onto a tree.
Yep. Finally.
Nah, there were peaches better.
More bounties.
Hey, go fucking tiger or something.
No way.
Mountain lion or something. Where's the wolf? Stay back. Do I have to take out the Ripper's camp?
Yep.
I got a wolf and it won't leave me again.
Kill it. Win a diver.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Whatever happens to that bike, I'll break in your fingers.
Oh, yeah. Don't forget to circle that Colin or whatever his name is.
Fucking Colin?
No, Conway or something, whatever his name is, I can't remember.
Hey.
For the box, he'll ask you after.
Another one. Time to burn.
Oh shit, I'm out of bullets.
Right, oh,
we need
a golf cart.
Yeah, the one I said.
I think so. With the
white
one.
Yeah.
She's only a little woman, isn't she?
Sweet coke cover. Ambulance.
Guess not.
Go and go for a quick jump. Oh,
no worries, no worries.
Thank you.
not going in there. Marauders. Oh, goddammit, can't let them see me. Come on. More ammo.
Where the hell did he go?
Stay for me! No.
He's here somewhere.
Gotcha.
Ah!
Over here!
is it? God damn this, it's gotta be close.
Oh, my machete. Yeah. I've got a machete, mate. Actually, you're not there.
I'm back here.
No worries.
Thank you.
Is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Hey, I can go to the mechanic and so. Oh no.
Yeah, you can.
Kevin, are you dying?
No.
Oh.
Just kill zombies. We'll be machete. Save me ammo for the bigger ones.
Oh! Primary gun and all that. We can buy.
Can you use this?
Oh yeah, the yeah, I've got that. Buy it, then you can always swap the gun. You know what I mean? Then you can always get that gun again if you need it. If you know what I mean?
Yeah, mum.
Sweet, I'm full on the ammo.
You don't customize them.
Where you going? I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Oh yeah, this is where your wife died, apparently. So there's avars and stories. The guy doesn't know what to believe.
Hmm? Who's this?
Somewhere. Apparently there's a couple of stories where he's been told.
Hmm.
I'm in a base where your wife's meant to be, have been kept, you know.
Those weapons for sale that are better than yours. many promise to help restore your shit bike. Well, what did you do with your box?
You give it to that fucking guy. He got down to that camp.
Well, you give it to the guy?
Yeah.
I gave it to the woman.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. Why? I've just got the woman. Just say I go down to the fucking thingy. I've got loads, got shotguns and stuff. Something we might want.
Yeah, you could get them before. That's why I said get the bike, but it's alright.
You say I got a new item, but... Oh, no. Oh, oh, mate, I'm happy about that. Yes, well, I've just got
this camp is mine. It's not yours.
You I've just got a sniper, me.
Wait, sir?
I've just got the sniper.
Emergency! Emergency! This is refugee camp 13.
They've got the repeat sniper in a big
shit. Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up! Shut up, I'm trying! Repeat, this is refugee camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's
sit!
Give me
the radio!
That's the last of them. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay, it's just my arm.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna blow up like this.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I won't lose anyone. I made a promise, remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey.
Shit.
Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
We're really gonna go.
Come on. Oh, she stabbed me.
Oh, where is it?
I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, what?
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can. Can you run?
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
We will survive into a hot springs.
What was that? 2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You don't want to be here when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Okay. Come on.
All right.
Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing. Go. I got this. Go!
Hold on. Don't
shoot. Just... Fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, goddammit. Stop shooting.
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed. I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. No, sir. Do anything. What are you doing? Okay, listen to this.
You killed
my wife.
You
killed
my wife. My wife.
Oh, God.
You killed her.
Stop.
Stop. Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I'm watching this cutscene again.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien.
Oh, Jay O'Brien. Hey. What's she saying anyway? About your wife and that.
You got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay.
Well, the guys have been talking about,
I've only got room for two of you, okay, two.
What was that?
Room for two
of you. We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you, two.
Come on, help me, come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that.
Hold on.
We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming? Rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back. Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Another chopper? What?
Thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
I'm gonna leave a bike so fucking far away.
Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
Yeah, that's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
I was thinking about where it all began. The roots go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act.
How'd you like that?
This deal was giving the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone. We're still here. Shining the spotlight of truth on the world. Truth is, I seen it coming. Years ago, we had photos. Nero death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. If more of us had spoken up, none of this would have happened. Tell you one thing, it won't happen again. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, you're right about one thing, Cope. All these Nero refugee camps, they did turn out to be death camps. Just not the way you were expecting.
Why do you push cars now?
Keep all the square.
First game up in within Caddy.
He's only searching cash, he can't push.
Restore some power.
Yeah, man.
Oh. Well, I can go into it for a lot. I need to make sure I got all these fucking things. Noisy thing.
What do you need? Can I help you?
Hey, what's going on?
We got stuff if you need it. Come back soon.
Going.
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Yeah, same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
That's just Tucker making shit up. He's fine.
Okay. See you again. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. See you.
This smells like rotten eggs.
Oh, the little one. Oh, shit.
What?
I think I've just done the exact same thing as you.
Look at this.
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's up?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
No No, you're not.
The sign down at the bottom of the fucking on the road.
Yep.
The fucking sh.
Hey. Hey, what's going on?
Oh no. For anything in particular? I think it's.
Oh no way.
Holy shit. Oh mate. I'm gonna do the wrong thing.
I think he died now.
Oh shit, I think you said when I did the generator. They do that with you.
I see how it is.
No. Oh no, it'll be a different one.
No, the fuck am I supposed to do with this?
What the one where you can't get into the generator?
I can't get in it, but
right now the one I'm stuck in here, you can't get to it, you have to climb up it somehow.